you to round the side stay so it doesn't get caught. Now I can take the boom and make sure it's going down into the crotch. And then I can take the sail, pull the leash down as I release the halyard. Comes down in folds. And I can take my halyard shackle off. Notice also how the sail, the front of the sail, is again between the side stays so that it has less chance of coming out. Now the sail, this is a softer sail, so it will be a little harder to roll normally. Let's see if I can get it rolled fairly straight since I put it down in folds. They get to you. And move back along the boat as you roll up more sail. Tie up the sail with either the main sheet or something to keep it from flapping around when I'm paddling in. Okay, boards are up.